Okay. Alright, welcome back. As you can tell, I was powering up Hugo's abilities. Now let's take care of this clone attack. Oh my god, an army of Fukas! We need somebody that could make us some boxes. Okay, so of course that's gonna be a I haven't seen a Twin Tomahawk or a Destroyer. That's probably gonna hurt. If that's the way you guys want to do it. Gig, get up here. Oh, get over here. I want you to start fighting over here. Do it. Vowsy. Attack Justice Fuka. That's behind Fenrir. Tau. Come here. Beat the Justice Fuka's head in. Wait a second. Let me see something. Desko, can you hit all three of them? Yes, you can! Do it! Now you guys are in deep shit. Okay, that's got Scraper. I'm hoping she does one of those abilities I haven't seen yet, like Twin Tomahawk or Destroyer. Come on, do one of those. What? Just accept defeat. No, we're not skipping.
I know they weren't really me, but defeating myself is pretty weird.
Jessica was able to overcome her weakness by battling against Big Sis, and she's now an invincible final boss. Desko doesn't like the kind of memories we're making right now. What kind of coward is behind this?
I could think of a few people.
It is, they're skilled enough to create such precise bioroids. I think I'm starting to see a pattern here.
I have a feeling that the next battle will be the final one.
I'll miss fighting alongside all five of you.
Me too.
Hey, what's with all this sappy crap? Come on, this is our grand finale.
A Desko bow? Oh my god, that can't. That has to be a reference. Alright, I will see you all in the next video.